Good morning, Trailblazers. Today is Friday, September 13th, 2024, and these are your morning announcements.
Now, will you all rise, place your right hand over your heart, and join me as we say the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. And now you can all be seated, and will you please join me for a moment of silence?
Trailblazers, we have some birthdays today. So happy birthday, Carson Borromeo, Emily Glass, and Bodie Harris. We hope you have a great day, and don't forget to come visit us up in the front office. Alrighty, guys, let's talk about what our lunch choices are for today. So for lunch, we have fish nuggets, barbecue chicken, peanut butter and jelly Uncrustable, chef salad, or turkey ham and cheese sub. Make sure you quietly are going through a line and that you know what you would like to have when you get up there. And Trailblazers, I have some exciting news. Extra, extra, read all about it. We have some new anchors for the Trailblazing News that will be premiering on Monday's announcements. So congratulations to Brianne Sullivan, Lorelei Clement, Violet Wells, Sophia Stump, Nolan Driver, Madeline Oxley, Lillian Azell, Max Warren, Connor Sullivan, Colton Smith, Caroline Harris, and Rebecca Cheely. We are so excited to see what these legendary anchors are going to bring to us every morning on the announcements. I hope everyone has a legendary Friday. I can't wait to see what everybody's green and gold looks like. And remember, we are six houses, one Jewett. Have a great Friday, Trailblazers.